Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how to convert meter to millimeter and millimeter to meter. For this, we should know the basic relation between meter and millimeter, which is 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. So first we'll learn how to convert from meter to millimeter. This is going to be very easy as you just need to multiply the meter quantity with 1000 to convert it into millimeter. So, if you have a question to convert, if you have a question to find out how many millimeters are there in 7 meter, you are going to use this basic relation and you are going to write 7 meter is equal to 7 times 1 meter and then 7 times in place of 1 meter we are going to write 1000 millimeter cos 1 meter as 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. So 7 meter will be equal to 7000 millimeter. So this is the way you can find how many millimeters are there in meter. So for the other part, to convert millimeter to meter, we are going to use the same relation. 1 meter is equal to 1000. So you just need to remember or you just need to learn one relation, which is 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. If you know one relation, you can convert from millimeter to meter or meter to meter, meter to millimeter. So we know that 1 meter is 1000 millimeter. So now we need to find how many meters are there in millimeter. So we are going to just switch the relation and we are going to write this as right hand side and this meter on the left hand side. And then we know that 1000 millimeter is 1 meter. And then we are going to divide both the sides by thousands to get 1 millimeter here, to find out how many meters are there in 1 millimeter. So 1 millimeter will be equal to 1 divided by or 1 over 1000 meter. By dividing both the sides by 1000, we get 1 millimeter as 1 over 1000 meter, or 1 millimeter as 0.001 meter. So we are going to use this relation to convert from millimeter to meter. So now if you have a question to convert 65 millimeter into meters, or to find out how many meters are there in 65 millimeters, you are going to write 65 millimeter as 65 times 1 millimeter, and you know that 1 millimeter is this much, which is 0.001 meter, as 1 mm is 0.001 meter. So you are going to multiply the two numbers and you are going to get, so 65 meters, I'll write it in the next line. So 65 meters is going to be 65 millimeters is equal to 0.065 meters. This is how you can convert millimeter to meter. So for converting meter to millimeter or millimeter to meter, you should know the basic relation, which is 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. By knowing only one relation, you can convert from meter to millimeter or millimeter to meter. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Thanks for watching.